So you really don't think throwing Ethan's precious mother out into a blizzard is going to have any impact at all on his affections toward you?
I told you, Fox, that Ethan will get over it when he's had time to think about why I had to do it. What?
You and I are more alike than I realized. And we both share the Crane name, and yet we're both outcasts. We have a common bond, you and I. We could account for something someday.
Like what?
Well, who knows what life might throw our way in the future.